first week that they're here.
You should know your surroundings. I blame you, Ian.
Well, we're in Wokeland.
We're in Wokeland. Wake up. Chicken and waffles. Down yeah.
Yes.
Every corner.
Wow.
Oh.
He actually got hit by banana pole. Like, not even an item toss, just banana pole.
Yeah, so here we are, grand finals, legit. Luis getting things started already, legit. Coming out in the lead. So, legit only has got to win one set to win this tournament. Luis, coming from losers, has to win two.
Yeah. And that's going to put a lot of pressure on Luis also. Not a good look starting out like this, but it is Diddy Kong. Diddy Kong does have the ability to rack up percent quite quickly. And stealing the stocks is what Diddy Kong usually has problems with.
Mario sitting at 110. It shouldn't be too hard.
Mm-hmm. Ooh, okay. That was close.
Perfect DI coming from Luis. DIing out on all of those.
Yeah. All right.
That's
nice.
Going to be it.
No, not yet.
Really?
No rage.
This plumber's been eating his pasta.
He's taking the bananas, man. Took too many bananas to the face. There it is.
There you go.
Yep. Man, that pressure from the down tilts. Just as soon as he was at kill percent, just down tilt, down tilt, down tilt.
This is a terrible feeling, especially if you're Luis right now. You only dealt 33% on your first stock.
Oh, okay, that was terrifying. I don't know what Luis was trying to go for there, but it looked scary.
Yeah, if legit landed on the platform, he would have been cookies. But legit realizing where he was, going way high on his recovery. Mm-hmm.
Nice. Banana pole actually pulling through again for
wow.
Legit.
Double fair, too.
Mm-hmm. Ooh, wow.
These back airs have been working so well for Legit all tournament.
They're so fast, too.
The way he strings them together, man, it really looks like Melee Jigglypuff at times.
Man, that you can throw out two back airs in a short hop. Of course, he's going to spam
disgusting.
It.
Disgusting.
Oh, okay. Banana toss up smash. Classic option to do against Diddy Kong.
You live by the banana, you die by the banana.
I think Legit lives by the fair, man, I swear.
Oh, wow.
Oh, try the cheese. Flood. Yeah, he tried to go for the cheese. Ooh, Nair? Oh, okay, wow. Just a little bit too far away for that up tilt. I'm surprised. Whoa.
Here's Legit now sitting up over 100%. Mm-hmm.
Barely makes it back. Oh, what? Dash tag.
And that's what I was going to say. I'm surprised I haven't seen Legit go for an up tilt yet.
Yeah. Well, there it is.
Such a powerful
your
option.
Favorite. The up slap.
Yeah. Flip. I don't get how that didn't get patched. When everything else about Diddy got patched, this absurd
well, you
early
have, well, it's
kill
a
up
it's
tilt.
A tilt, so you can't just do it out of a run.
It's a tilt. It's ridiculous.
Have you seen Shulk's up tilt, though? That kills.
It's cool. He's got a big ass sword. It's a little monkey hand, all right? It's a little
oh,
backhand.
Oh, man.
Should be like 4%.
Diddy Kong,
that's
Diddy,
it.
Diddy
you know?
Kong's hands and feet, man.
I mean, they are big.
I feel like his tail
bigger
just isn't
the rest of
his tail just isn't used that much. It's only for jab. Rapid jab.
Oh, jeez.
That's it.
The worst jabs yeah. money
could buy. Yeah. Never uses his tail, man. That's like another limb.
Hey, he should, Smash he, 5, you never know.
Dude, he should have a tether grab with his tail.
Give him something that will nerf him, please. Tether grab, please.
All right. Okay.
Oh, we almost saw it, but he realized it's
no.
too weak.
I don't,
it's not coming out
yeah,
today.
Yeah, I think every Diddy Kong knows I'm never using Rapid Jab, ever. I'm always going to do the Gentleman. Ooh, interesting trade right there. Legit pulling through, obviously, because he has less percent. And here's where the big money comes in for Luis. Ooh.
Wow, he and Legit's without a jump, but manages to get back down stage.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, good fair attempt from Luis right there, but Legit just stuffing it out with a fair of his own. Ooh, call out that high recovery.
Ooh.
Nice.
No fear.
Yeah, super good. You know Legit's looking for that down tilt, so just throw out that move because he's spacing it for you. Ooh, he's caught in there. Wow. Great reverse air, back air. Wow. Threading the needle right there for Luis.
Wow, Legit covering so many options, but still yeah. Luis Whoa. Able to just thread the needle and get back.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Oh, again.
All right, Nair?
Yep,
yes.
Soft hit. Going
up
high.
Air? Yeah, not enough to kill. Oh, wow, Legit trying to go for the sneaky up tilt, manages to get down tilt back air instead.
The evolution of the Legit combo. Once just down tilt up smash, now... Plenty of mix-ups.
Yeah. Great up smash right there from Luis calling out Legit's roll. Now we're just pretty much almost back to even.
You know, legit definitely looking comfortable over there. I'm seeing his posturing as he sits down. Luis looking a little stressed out, however.
Yeah, I mean, Luis does have to win two sets, and he's down one game already.
But the momentum is in his favor, though. He's coming off of multiple set wins coming into this finals match.
Yeah, but legit, not scared at all. Looking super comfortable.
Ooh. Oh, and he just got a jab right there.
Wow, that actually, that grab whiffed because of the shield pushback from that get-up attack. Ooh, okay, legit waited for the tech. Both of them rolled it. Yeah, stay in the center of the stage.
Okay, legit's got him off stage. What's he going to do with it? Going for the banana?
Okay.
Oh, not able to follow up on it.
Oh, nice rebuttal from legit right there. Oh, whoa. Hello? Nice landing. All right, pressure. That pressure.
There
it is.
The
landing, late hit, nair, down tilt, up air, frame trap with the fair.
Legit had such a great reaction to that, too. He's just like, yep, you got me.
Yeah, I couldn't even see where I was, and I died. Yep. That's what happened.
So Luis pulling out all the tricks with the cameras.
Yeah, that's a camera. Man.
It's camera skill right
there.
Yeah,
you can't do that to the man.
No, hey, use all the mechanics in the game to your favor. I'm all for it.
Yeah. Okay, I like actually charging the flood. I wanted to, you know, once legit charging barrels, just flood him. Get him out of here.
Legit coming out the gates right now. 50% in the first 10 seconds.
Mm-hmm. Nice.
More
fares.
Pressure.
Yeah, all those fares. Ooh, good weight on Luis right there, but legit jumping away. Luis couldn't catch him. Ooh, wow. Man, Luigi, legit is on the prowl right now.
You almost call this man Luigi.
Dude, yeah, I mixed up Luis and legit, and I was like... Oh. Wow, great air dodge right there. It's not easy to air dodge with Diddy, too. It's terrifying.
Not at all. Oh, and what's Luis going to do? Give him all that money.
Mm-hmm.
Not enough to seal out the stock right now.
Yeah, right. Legit actually didn't react to that banana toss. Rightly so. Don't put yourself in a dangerous position if you don't have to.
Wow. Luis is so aggressive with all of these forward smashes right now. A move that you normally not see used too often in high-level play.
Yeah. And that's what Luis will do. He'll empty hop and then forward smash in your shield. And you'll drop shield because you thought he's going to, like, grab you or something.
He has so much shield stun, though.
Yeah. You'll get pushed back, too. All right. Bread and butter.
Again.
More bread and butters.
Luis might be getting a little too thirsty with these forward smashes now.
Uh-huh. Nice.
He's got legit in the air.
Okay. Banana play right now. Down smash. Not really hitting. All right, banana. Wow, that landing hit was so late for that down air.
It's such a hard move to punish. He can cross up your shield. He doesn't really have much end lag at the end.
Yeah, I just let him have it. You can have it. Ooh, so good for legit. Okay, yeah, smart for Luis actually to fade away from the platform at that instance.
And the up tilt?
Mm-hmm.
Not enough.
Wow, what is it to be like caught in between banana and Diddy? Luis pulling through, managed to sneak a hit in, but still lapped in percent. Oh no.
There it is, legit with the two stock now, sitting up 2-1 on Luis here in grand finals.
Luis out here like, man, I really don't want to have to weave in and out of your attacks.
Luis out here
those
looking like
airs.
He's questioning all of his life.
Dude, yeah, those back airs,
moment, man.
The fair, it's like, oh man, I got the banana behind me, now I have to worry about that.
Here it is. Luigi. What's he going to do? Luigi coming out from Luis. Are you kidding me? What's he learned from Elegant from his time in NorCal?
Down smash? I don't know. I see Luis down smash with Luigi more than I've seen any other player down smash with Luigi.
Down smash did get buffed in that Luigi patch a long, long time ago.
Oh, wait, did it?
Yeah, when he got his initial down throw buffed. Or not buffed.
Nerfed?
Nerfed. Sorry.
Okay.
They buffed the down smash, actually. Because I remember initially the combo was down throw to down smash.
Oh,
believe
my God.
It or not. People thought that was the hotness.
Ooh.
Oh, wow. Judo chop. So it just crosses over from character to character, these Randy Ford smashes.
Yeah, and those up smashes, catching that roll.
And, I'm looking at legit. He looks like he's going through a midlife crisis right now.
Yeah, he's like, how do I end this man's stock? He's at 43%.
He's having flashbacks of Elegant.
Oh, wow, that empty hop actually not facing the right direction. Okay, wow.
This Luigi is oppressive.
You're right, man. How is he? Okay. Let's start something right here. This is your time to shine legit, and you get hit by Cyclone. So hard not to get hit by that move. You never expect him to really use it like that. Ooh, I think he tried a Z-drop right there.
Oh my goodness, these option coverage from Luis has been ridiculous.
Oh no. Okay, the pressure. Oh, great tech right there from Luis.
Oh, neutral air?
Oh,
down air?
Okay. Calm down, Luis. Oh, he tried to catch the banana with the rising nair, too. All right, pressure. Nair, that's it.
Wow, really? Nair's going to take this game right now. So now it's 2-2
in
the first set of grand finals. I know Legit does not want this to go in another set.
Oh, yeah.
He wants to seal this out as soon as possible, but... But this Luigi counter pick, man, it's working out well in Luigi's
getting, actually, just able to rack up the damage faster than he is with Mario.
Yep. Yeah. His true combo confirms.
Yeah.
Just coming out of a single grab.
Yeah, and even then, you know, he's got those mix-ups where it's just like, yeah, I'm going to hit you to the ground. Actually, just kidding. I'm just going to empty hop.
Yeah, I think he saw that Legit was being ultra-aggressive against his Mario, and now paying the price for being so aggressive, getting in his face anytime. He's that close, he's going to get grabbed. Something you got to fear if you're legit.
Dreamland.
Where dreams do come true.
Yeah. Interesting to see this pick. I wonder what the reasoning behind it is.
Just hoping for that wispy assist, man.
Yeah, maybe. It is easier for legit to get edge guard because of how like vertical the sides are.
Well, tried plats, a little bit lower ceiling than Battlefield. I think this is just what he wants. It gives him a little more space to run around and a place to retreat if he gets grabbed. Oh, my God.
Yeah, okay. Great recovery right there from Legit. Couldn't even see the ledge, and he knew it was right there. Turn around, grab from Legit. Missing. Nice stuff from Luis.
Yeah, these grabs have been on point so far.
Uh-huh. Wow, all the pressure, too. You can't. Man, you know what? It's because Luigi jumps higher, man. Catching those high monkey
right?
flips.
Ooh. Part of the Luigi advantage since Super Mario 2.
All right. Nice jabs. Those jabs are super good. Frame 2, man.
Oh, banana. Dropped it at the ledge.
Uh-huh. Great.
Covering him.
Yeah, well-spaced fair right there and covering it with a down tilt.
Wow.
Wow,
that neutral air.
Wow. You're not running off this platform, man.
And X-Ax is doing a lap around the venue.
Oh,
so excited.
He popped off for an up smash. Ooh. All right, Legit. Show me what you got. Ooh.
That's great combo coming from Legit. Not enough to put this Luigi away.
Oh, nasty stuff right there from Legit.
Yeah, he's just covering so many options. Oh, my God.
Yeah, nice shield right there from Legit. Luigi can throw out two aerials in the air, so you always have to watch out for it.
Oh, and the pressure.
Yeah.
He's clapping.
Yeah, nice. Saw that the empty hop was coming.
Up smash.
Yeah. I think we were all just waiting for how Legit would punish that.
Yeah, and Luis not able to get much mileage off of his high percent right there.
Yeah. Right now, Legit, just last thing he wants to happen to him is to get grabbed. There it is.
Commentator's curse, man. Oh, but now he's got the reversal. Mm-hmm. He's got Luis off stage.
Ooh, trying to go for the trump. Both of them, really good reaction to that, really.
Yeah, I mean, he had a banana in hand, too, so what could you expect? Maybe a Z-drop in that scenario?
Yeah.
So the trump, actually, pretty darn good option on the edge right there.
Yeah, ooh, okay. Legit manages to sneak his way around Luis's hitboxes. Oh, wow.
It's down to the wire right now.
Yeah.
Game 5.
Ooh, scary. Okay, I was kind of hoping for an up throw and maybe like a Dreamland platform cheese. I think Luis is better than that, though.
Okay, the pressure coming from Legit. Now it's Luis off stage. What's he going to do? How's he going to seal this up?
Oh, nice.
He's not letting him off this ledge.
Oh,
the
wait.
Barrels?
No double jump.
No side
beat.
Oh,
wait.
Oh,
no.
Okay, there we go.
Yeah, there it is.
Oh, the single coin.
Oh, gosh, that was terrifying. Where was that down air, man?
Oh, oh, the one banana!
That's it!
One banana to rule them all!
That banana was out there for a year. He still got hit by it, though.
Can you believe this epic set all came down to a single banana?
I believe it.
My goodness.
I believe in the banana. It could have came down to a single coin.
Seriously.
Yeah, like a B coin gimp. Legitimate thing for Luigi.
What a set, though, to seal up this first ever town and city.
Yeah.